Hi everybody, welcome to the 4000 video. So, anyway, there's my two chickens. I'm going to show a video from 2 years ago of in summer 2012 when we're living in Woodland and through Westminster of moving. Alright, let's start with it now.
Alright, this is going to be a test video on this camera, the one I have. So, we're going to try to do the shower right here. Let's don't do that for that. Let's do this. Maybe it's not a good idea to do the sink. Well, we're gonna do it for a shower. Whoa! Guys, the camera just got wet, so look at the screen. Hey now, I just got that wet. Yes, the camera got wet now. It's waterproof. Wow, my camera could last for 2 hours. So, okay, now I'm gonna stop this video. So this is just gonna be a test video for going in water. That's it.
Okay, I just got those quarters right there. See that? Those are quarters. Look at this. Those are quarters.
Yes, we stopped at the rest stop. Guess where we were at? That's right, the rest stop. And look at what I just got with me. That's right, this dog. Set the camera right here. I don't know where it's gonna stay. Oh, sorry, I just got a hiccup. Yep, there it is. Here's a little tour in our van. Yes, we're inside a van. So, anyway, will be over 100 seconds for this video.
Okay, so now I'm back to Woodland, and now, so far, so you have a great time about the road trip of Westminster, and now we're back at this house for a couple days, so, anyway, so, and now it's the end of this road trip, so, say for now is, that's it. Hello everyone, guess what? Today we're gonna unlock this master lock right here. Steel. We're gonna lock it right on here on camera. Watch this. See that? It unlocks. There you go. One more. So this is how it does. So thank you for watching. Today I'm showing off this water right here in this bathtub. We will try to go underwater with it. So here we go. Oh, it's cold. Let's try to go underwater with it. Watch this. See, it did not break. Look, I couldn't zoom. That's too bad. Watch this. Yep, I just tested it underwater. Here's my hand. So, you can take a little great view of the bathtub. Okay. Yes, I just hiccuped. So, here's a little view of the bathtub, and there's a shower head. So anyway, time for now is one more. Here we go. And that's it. Here's my phone. Okay, now I'll stop the camera. Hey, birdies. Come on. There we go. I got this bird about 3 years ago, so here's my little birdie right here. My blue bird. He's right there. See that? We lost the feather. Don't worry about that. Okay, I'm gonna put it back on where you're supposed to be at. There we go. Look at this bird right there. Oh, there he goes.
There it is. And then now I'm gonna stop the camera right now. That's it. Well, I'm gonna show you the very last time of this room, because I'm gonna miss this room. So, anyway. Yep, I just packed up myself. Yes, I don't have Wi-Fi with me. So here's this little TV right here. See this TV? Yep. It's Philips TV. But I'm gonna miss that TV. I'm gonna take a great whole look at this TV when I'm gonna miss this. See that TV? That's a cute TV. Look at the sides. Here's the back. I don't think you can see it. Let me bring my phone. Here's my phone right here. Here you go, flashlight. See that? Right here. Anyway, so now I'm taking my very last look at this room, and then I'm gonna see you again until the new room in Westminster. So here's my ceiling fan right here, but I won't see that ceiling fan again, because I will see that ceiling fan again only in my videos on YouTube. So if I want to see that ceiling fan again, I will see it on YouTube of my videos. So I'm just taking a great last look at this room, and now I will take a whole tour of my room for the very last time.
Thanks for enjoying watching of the video I made 2 years ago. The moving. When we're living in Woodland and Westminster. So anyway, like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching, folks.